Last thing. just like me, just trying to smile and let you cry. Sitting in my bed, staring at the wall, all these feelings in my head never wanted us to fall. But you were still in love with me when I was in my car. So do you need to move like the fuck? Like I see you in my night. Shit out, you're a blue ball bitch. Your friends are bounce, goddammit. I was only thinking, if you ain't got a stick in your bum, what's the reason to complain? What you did to me? Did you even think twice? When I was on a lighthouse falling on my ankles, you were in the basement, finding different angles, and now I'm stuck in limbo with no help. Like the grocery store and they're like, hey, how are you? Just fucking yell at them. Yeah! Yeah! Whoa! Did you find everything okay today? Yeah! How am I doing? Oh, I'm doing fucking awesome!
How are you?
I'm doing great!
How about you, man? All right, how are you doing? How are you doing?
You're fucking great!
Yeah! Happy fucking Friday. All right. This one, you guys, repeat after me. Okay, never mind. You'll figure it out. This is Rock Lobster.
Angels.
in a rap battle? Promised.
I already did Simon Says. Anybody want to rap battle me? I'm waiting. Spit it. I'm waiting for you, whoever wants to rap battle moi. Hey, you want a rap battle? Yeah, that's what I thought. You want a rap battle? You'll battle?
All right, y'all ain't ready for the rap battle, apparently. This guy is. Okay. Well, we're going to do a rap battle, I guess, at our next show. So if you want to come see our rap battle, come to Heirloom on March 3rd. That's our next show. Also a jam if you are also a musician. Where's the... Thank you. Hey, give him a round of applause. Give him a round of applause. Anybody here smoke weed? You guys smoke weed? Sorry, I just had really bad cotton mouth. We're gonna take it down a notch. So this song's called "I Need to Smoke Weed to Take Out the Trash." To mosh too. So Simon actually just told me to tell you to open up the pit. Simon Says, open up the pit. Simon Says, be safe. This song is called Edging. Edge of a cage. Edging. cover, man. Dancing with us. This is like kind of our first show in sort of in Atlanta. We're from Savannah, but recently I have made the move to Atlanta. These two folks are still in school in Savannah, but we love it here. I love it here. It's great. So thank you for a very nice warm welcome. We love you guys. And this next one is our last one, and it's our favorite song. It's called Velveteen. You can listen to it on Spotify. You can listen to it on Apple Music, on YouTube, in your head, if you have a good memory. And yeah, you can follow us on Instagram and like see when our next shows are. We also have a mail list that I am neglecting to do right now, but we'll get to it. So yeah, this is Velveteen. Thanks for listening to me ramble again.